Usually this is an electric scooter, but we're using this for my electric scooters charging. You ride this, and that person also helps. And if it goes too fast, they hit the brakes, and it pulls this to stop. But this person needs a helmet, and just in case the brakes don't work that good, this person puts his feet on the ground to stop it. And if that doesn't work, then this person does. And I also do that the same after they do, because if I do it the first time, then the wagon will crash on my scooter. So they need that. And it's called the Swagon.